In this video, we will show you how to set up the OpenVPN version of the NordVPN application for macOS. Download the OpenVPN application from our website by opening nordvpn.com/download in your browser and clicking Download OpenVPN. Now, navigate to your Downloads folder and double-click the nordvpn.pkg file you have downloaded. A new window will pop up and guide you through the installation process, where you will be prompted to enter your password. After the installation finishes, open your Launchpad, find the NordVPN icon and click on it to launch the application. A window will appear asking for permission. Enter your Mac's password and press the OK button. In the application window that has opened, click the Login button above the displayed map. Enter your NordVPN credentials and press the green Login button. A window introducing the CyberSec feature will appear. Click on the Turn On CyberSec and proceed. To connect to a server, press the Quick Connect button at the top of the window. Once it turns green, you will be securely connected.